Sorry, are there questions you're asking? Yeah. Okay. Okay. I was like, what do you want me to do? He's just like monologue. Last year, Red Rocks being canceled was such a blow, I think, to everyone's confidence. For months, just having group chats and text messages going on.
I feel like we're accomplishing something that's been a dream for all of us, but we get to do it together.
Red Rocks is 9,600 people, definitely the biggest show any of them have done outside of a festival.
The anxiety leading up to the show can be really nerve-wracking and horrible sometimes.
Given how fast time has gone, it's been like 2 years. So my first show back is here in front of nearly 10,000 people. So that's pretty wild.
I'm more than ready to get back to it. I mean, I've actually been off the road for 2 years now because we didn't tour the year prior to COVID, and then COVID hit, so that was an extra year off.
This is really just the first show a lot of us have done in a really long time.
Like, these nights are that you feel like you're on top of the world. I think we'll feel that when we start playing the show. A little stressed now, but we're getting closer. It's one thing to have an artist play Red Rocks, it's another thing to have all four.
It's gonna be one for the books.
Ready, I think. I don't think you are ready for this until you're like doing it, you know?
So we're bringing out the gun show today, Alex?
It's like that feeling of going, if you like roller coasters, like,
yes.
You're not scared for the roller coaster, you're just like excited to do it. Like, you just want to do it. What are you wearing?
That's all you're going to say to me today? This is ridiculous.
I brought deodorant, I brought toothbrush. I'm like,
really?
Going camping.
Bye, guys.
I woke up at 8 and just like could not stop like moving.
It felt like Christmas morning.
So hyped.
Super hyped.
It's going to be so many people.
I just want to play the show right now. I'm also a little jittery off a cup of coffee.
There she is.
Here she blows.
We're from Virginia.
Virginia.
I'm from New Jersey.
Aurora.
From San Antonio,
Wyoming.
We're from the Midwest as well.
Success.
I see you.
Nice to be back.
Very nice to be back. Got the full house tonight.
It feels so big from here.
How you feeling?
It's not small.
Not small.
It's definitely not small.
We're all genuinely like really close friends. I think people don't realize that.
Community is everything in this industry. Most people don't have it, and I feel like everybody looks for it and is envious of it because it's such a beautiful thing.
Mutual friends is myself, Chelsea, Jeremy Zucker, and AOK. We're all, you know, collaborators and musicians, but outside of music, close friends.
I think my favorite thing is like they're all just like such good friends. It like reminds me of my friends. Like I want to be like them. They have like a pretty good relationship together.
The name came from actually Mike Quinn years ago just texted me, and he's like, yo, I don't even know what it was about, but I remember him saying like, yo, I love the name Mutual Friends. It feels very much just like us. We are 3 p.m., 4 hours from showtime.
Alex, how's the sound
check? Woo! Very fast, but it's gonna be good. We're gonna rock it no matter what.
How long was it?
15 minutes? That's all you need. When you're as good as me, that's all you need.
Trying to power through all these, ran into a little bit of a production hiccup earlier in the day, and we had a nice little gust of rain and winds bust through when we had the wall up, so we've got it raised now, and just trying to finish up the sound checks and make doors.
love me out here.
Is it all my fault if it falls apart? I still need you as a friend. I still need you.
I met Mike Quinn92 when I DM'd him on SoundCloud when I was a sophomore in college, and I asked him to be in one of my songs, and he sent back a verse in like a week. And around the same time I was talking to Chelsea on SoundCloud, we were both mutual fans of each other's stuff, and then almost by coincidence, I ended up signing with the same manager that they were signed with, Jesse, and the three of us and Alex have been in the same circle of friends for a couple years now and making music and collaborating with each other. And at this point, we're really like a family. To have everyone here at Red Rocks at such a historic venue and such a massive venue, all playing a show together is an incredibly special moment.
I'm probably most excited for Jeremy. I just really like all of his music and he's gonna make me cry.
I have the fattest crush on him.
On the stage, we're gonna send it.
Send it, baby.
If you mess up, just keep going. Nerves have no place on this stage. It's gonna be amazing. All right. One, two, three.
Do it! Yeah.
There's so many moments where like the crowd's just going insane and this next song playing cut them off.
Yeah. It was amazing. Insane.
I was just pooping on stage.
No one saw the bucket.
I'm gonna go home and watch some TV. It was fucking sick!
I feel insane. I don't know. Now we're 8 minutes. It's a lot. It's good. It's just a lot to process. You guys are my crew. You guys are my team. You guys are my best friends. You guys are my family. To be out here again, I can't even feel anything. Like, this is so surreal. I've been waiting for this moment. I know you guys have been waiting for this moment. I love you guys so, so, so much. Take in every second of this.
It's really weird for me to see Chelsea kind of grow up before my eyes, I guess, and as like a touring artist and like performer, because you know she opened up for me I think it was 2018 or 17, but this was her first time playing shows ever. So I got to see her from day one, and watching her growth has been just really special as a friend. And you know, she's playing for thousands of people, it seems, every other night. And so, you know, again, like I said, just to kind of witness her growth has been awesome.
I'm gonna die to stop us.
And I'm so used to letting go.
Yeah, do it.
But I don't wanna be alone. Do it good to me. Do it good to me. Yeah.
Okay, nice.
Yeah, easy.
I feel like we got it.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
I mean, first and foremost, the fans, I can't thank you guys enough for just sticking by, you know, myself and the whole slew of Jeremy, Chelsea, and Alex, and just kind of always being, you know, accepting of what we're putting out creatively. And like, everyone is always so positive in this fan group, and like, this fan base is just such a testament, I think, to like what we're trying to be as people and just spreading love. And like,
there's a lot of people outside of the four of us who are performing. So big shout out to our team and to our friends and our families and everybody. We love you guys a lot.
It's crazy to me that so many people like wake up every day and like dedicate so much time to making all this happen. So I'm super grateful. Like, it's a lot of times you get the credit as the person who's been there from the beginning, but it's impossible to do it alone.
What does the smile say?
Do you see how much?
More than ready.
Is Mike ready?
He's ready.
How are we feeling?
Feeling good, man. Just been like giggling like a schoolgirl all day, but it's crazy.
You're gonna wanna zoom in on this one, Evan. Vocal Ease, the spray of the stars. It's got like honey, ginger.
Down.
Go.
Fucking slay, dude. Gonna be the best hour and a half of your life.
Oh, kill it, bro.
Love you, Daisy.
Love you, John.
You'll never forget this moment. You're only gonna have it one right now. So spread love, spread positivity.
Cranberry on three. One, two, three.
Cranberry!
I kind of want to watch the intro fun one time.
Look how far we've come.
Your psychology professor's Nissan. Play some vampire, we can have a threesome. Watch the stars in Cambridge, cause you're way too smart for Boston College. Your alumni, and my dad wants to know about his gun rights. That's a conversation never done right. That's enough conversation for this one night. Look how far we've come. Look how far we've come. When you and I were young, this is all we ever wanted. Look how far we've come. Look how far we've come. Thank you.